Jenny Lynn Knopp is from The Diz here to break down what we can expect. Frozen is growing big time, so much more of Anna and Elsa. What are we going to see?
Okay, well, last September they did announce that they were putting an attraction into the Norway Pavilion. That's right. Already underway, should be completed in 2016. But what we just found out today was that they're going to be building a whole new facility to accommodate the Frozen boom going on in between the Mexico Pavilion and the Norway Pavilion. There's a plot of land that was originally there in case they wanted to add another country to World Showcase. But what's going to be happening now is they're building a 13,000 square foot facility for an Anna and Elsa and whoever else in Frozen meet and greet area.
Right, and they've needed to do this because the line, and we've said this before, they have them at Magic Kingdom, they have them at Epcot. They are two women who are in demand, two ladies who are in high demand. So
they
now it gives people more options for the meet and greet, right?
Yes, they're definitely in demand. The lines waiting to see those characters are often upwards of 4 hours at a time. So the area that they were in Norway before was just too small. They had kind of carved out an area among the retail stores, and the lines for that, they just couldn't accommodate it. So now they're going to be spreading out this, you know, meet and greet area over a whole plot of land. 13,000 square feet. It's
okay.
Going to be the meet and greet area, and there's supposed to be a remodeled bathroom area and then some like backstage parking.
We won't argue with more bathrooms.
Yeah.
Theme park. So when can we expect to see this change?
That I don't know. I'm assuming it'll be sometime in, you know, 2016 as well. It's a pretty significant facility. We'll probably see the whole Frozen thing come together in Norway around the same time is what I'm guessing.
Yeah, it's going to be really cool too, because as we know, Norway right toward the beginning there. So this will be really one of the banner parts of Epcot now, the biggest, newest part. People are going to be able to enjoy a lot more of it, it seems.
Yes, definitely.
All right, Jenny, tell us quickly your Twitter name so we can follow you for updates.
Okay, I'm Jenny Lynn on Twitter. That's I'm JENILYNN. And I work for The Diz. That's WDWinfo.com. We will have all of the information that, you know, breaking news there.
We go to you for all things Disney. Jenny Lynn, thank you.
Thank you.